papaya.
That you won't be covered by
attorney client
privilege?
No, not at all. We did nothing wrong. This is all Biden indictments and impeachments. This is all about Biden. He can't do anything right. The only thing they know how to do is cheat on elections and election fraud. This is all Biden stuff. All of these indictments that you see. I was never indicted, practically never heard the word. It wasn't a word that registered. And this was all done. This is dirty politics. This is third world country. This is a banana republic, they call it. This has only never happened here. Never happened here. Why? Because I protest an election, you get indicted? It's ridiculous. You look at and look at the document case. I'm covered by the Presidential Records Act. Biden isn't. And now it's turning out that Biden's got a real problem with those documents. A real problem. We did nothing wrong. He did. But when you look at the kind of thing, think of it. Because I protested an election, and I'm, by the way, 100% right about that. In fact, we're going to be releasing some numbers next week that will make your head spin. But think of that. You get indicted because you protested an election. You know how many people, Democrats, protested the election of 2016? A lot of people, a lot more people than you even have in this room. Thank you all very much.
Great confidence, love of what they're doing, how they're getting along with people, references. I mean, no different than when you're running a company, how you hire top people. We have to get the best people. We need to get the best and the finest, and if we don't, we'll be in trouble for a long period of time.
Oh, hello, Papagena. Tu le bella con la papaya.